So hello everyone, welcome back to Electronics Geek. So today we are getting the job notification from JiLink. They are recruiting freshers for the post of validation engineer. So for most of the videos, do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss the video. And you can join our Telegram group for more updates. The link is in the description. So the post name is validation engineer. The salary you can expect is from 5.3 to 15 lakh per annum, and the job location is in Hyderabad. So let's talk about the eligibility criteria. You need to have a bachelor degree in computer science or electronics and communication engineering, and only the final year student can apply for this application, that is 2022 batch. And the preferred skill is you should have a good knowledge of the computer architecture, C programming, C++, or C language, or any of the scripting language like Python and Perl. And if you want to learn Perl free of cost, so you can watch our previous video where we have posted how you can learn Perl free of cost. I will put the link in the I button as well as in the comment section. From there you can easily access. So how to apply for this application? Just click on apply here. I will put the link in the description as well as in the comment section. From there you can easily apply for this application. And once you click on apply here, you will be directed to the official website of JiLink. Here you have to click on apply now. So once you click on apply now, you will see this thing in your screen, and here just click on I acknowledge, and from here you can select anything. Like if you want to upload your resume directly, you can upload your resume, or if you want to create your resume, then you can click on build my resume, or you can directly log in through the LinkedIn profile, okay, or any of the format. So I will try from this. I will build my resume. So here you have to put your first name, middle name and last name, your address, your postal address, your email ID, home and number, and just click on next. So here you have to put your work history. So just click on here. Even if you are a fresher, you have to put this. Just click on NA. I will tell how you can apply for this. So now in work experience, what you have to do is just click on start date. Just click on today's month and year, like this, to 2022 in January, and here end date as well, 2022 Jan. Company name put NA and job title NA, and the country India and Delhi. Just click on done. Now here you can see that work experience, and now just click on next. Click on education history, and so you have to put your education details, 10th 12th, or as well as your graduations. Just add here this. So here education history, you have put your education history. Just click on next, and here you have to have you previously worked in JiLink. Click on no. Click on no, not applicable. Here as well, not applicable, and just click on next. Here you have to attach your resume or cover letter, whatever you want. Just click on next, and here you have to write your full name, month, and just click on submit. Okay, after this you will get a mail from the JiLink that your application is successfully submitted. Okay, and if you find any difficulties in filling up this form, do let me know in the comment section, as well as you can message me on Instagram or Telegram. So I hope you find this job very useful. So for more such videos, do subscribe to our channel, like this video, share this video with friends, and I will be back with another job date. Till then, take care. Bye bye.